What is this? And what is that? Find out next on Anatomy and Nat.
One of the most interesting facts about the shoulder is that it's barely connected to the rest of your skeleton. And the only bony connection between your shoulder joint and the rest of your skeleton is via the clavicle, or the collarbone. The acromioclavicular joint is located at the tip of the shoulder. Your clavicle attaches to the sternum, the top of the sternum, which is called the manubrium, and it attaches in the middle of your chest, and it also attaches laterally to the shoulder. And that's it. That's the only bony connection that the shoulder has to the rest of your skeleton. Your shoulder is the most mobile joint in your body, as it should be. Your arm is supposed to move in many directions. So the shoulder relies heavily on surrounding muscles for movement, and those same muscles are used for stability of the shoulder joint. Your shoulder actually relies on muscles more so than any other joint in your body. The shoulder is made up of three bones: the scapula, which is your shoulder blade, the clavicle, or your collarbone, and the humerus, your upper arm bone. We have tendons and cartilage and ligaments in our shoulders, which work along with the muscles for stability and strength. So we need to keep those strong. The tendons attach muscle to bone, the ligaments attach bone to bone, and the cartilage covers the bone and helps the bones to move easily. At any time in the United States, there are over 4 million people suffering from shoulder problems. That can be anything from overuse to instability, muscle imbalance, arthritis, rotator cuff tears. So you can see why it's really important to take proper care of the shoulder joint. I'll see you next time. Collarbone's connected to the shoulder bone, and the shoulder bone's connected to the arm bone.